What's going on, all you fantastic people? I'm Matt, and today we're going to be taking a look at The Hurricane Heist, which stars Toby Kebbell and Maggie Grace. The film opens with a flashback as two young brothers and a father try to escape Hurricane Andrew. The father ends up dead, leaving his children traumatized, and we move forward to the present day, where Will, played in the film by Toby Kebbell, is now a leading government meteorologist, while Breeze is running their father's business when he's not drunk. As a new hurricane bears down on the town, a team of mercenaries and thieves look to steal $600 million from a U.S. treasury. Of course, it's up to Agent Casey, played in the film by Maggie Grace, and the two brothers to stop them. The film is directed by Rob Cohen, mostly known for The Fast and the Furious. And I'm not too sure what I expected here with the hurricane heist. I thought maybe on one hand it might be fun, like Twister, while on the other hand I thought it might be Michael Bay Presents Superstorm. It ends up being a little bit of both. Now don't get me wrong, this is not a good movie, but the problem is, I don't think it ever intended to be a good movie, which puts someone like me in a dilemma of having to review such a film, because I think some people might have fun with The Hurricane Heist. It's that kind of simple, stupid popcorn flick that will chew up an hour and a half of your life if you have nothing better to do. However, being the low-budget disaster flick that it is, The Hurricane Heist is disposable. It's not a memorable experience. Some of the CGI works, some of it doesn't, and at least two of the actors deserve far better than this. I really don't know what Toby Kebbell is doing in this movie. I don't understand how he even ended up in this film. He should be far, far from a film of this caliber, and I have to admit that his southern accent really grated against my ears. Not that there's a problem with his accent, it's just seeing him in this role with a southern accent hurt me a little, just a little bit. And then at the same time you have Ralph Ineson, who turned in a fantastic performance in The Witch, and here he is playing the lead bad guy Perkins. And just like Toby Kebbell, he should not be slumming in this film. Both of their performances are easily the best thing about The Hurricane Heist. Well, some of the shots are pretty cool when the CGI is spot on, and I will hand it to them. The climax is fairly awesome, featuring a showdown between semi-trucks. So there's that. In the end, though, The Hurricane Heist is a forgettable film. The script and screenplay are fairly cliched and somewhat horrendous. The CGI is okay, and there's nothing really in this film that's going to wow the audience, and for those reasons I'm gonna give The Hurricane Heist a D+. Yeah, I can't really recommend The Hurricane Heist unless it's the middle of the day and you're getting your tires rotated or your oil changed. Otherwise, I feel like there are better films out there that you could be watching. But of course I want to know what you guys thought. If you saw The Hurricane Heist, let me know what you thought about it down below in the comments. And of course, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to subscribe to more of our awesome movie reviews, hit the subscribe button. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. You guys are the best. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and we will see you awesome people next time.